feel the Lord has placed in my heart is that sometimes you can look at this physically. The woman was bowed down. She was looking at her feet. She walked like this. I'm going to be demonstrating. She walked like this, looking at her feet. Just imagine a mother never being able to look up into her children's face as they grow up. She's like this. Like this. All the time. Cast down. Bent over. And that's the way we get. We get that way with cares. With loss of children, loss of loved ones, a marriage that's not going right. You're wondering how you're going to feed your kids. If your house is going to make it through another storm. There's different things. And I'm going to just demonstrate here a little bit.